But I'll do one more. You guys have 5 minutes?
Because I've got something to show you. Mother.
Today I'd like to share with you a quick updo that you can do using only a twist and a braid. It's a really great updo if you're short on time or want to make your guests feel extra special. Let's begin this look by gathering our model's hair to the back right of her head behind her ear. Begin placing bobby pins in to secure it, placing them directly into the hair and then pushing them against the scalp. Placing the bobby pins in like this is going to allow us to secure the twist so that we can change directions with the hair. Take the ponytail of your twist and separate it into 3 equal sections. We're going to get ready to braid now. Begin your 3-strand braid and braid all the way till about 4 inches from the end. Lift the braid and lay it flat against the head. Start putting your bobby pins in directly into the braid and then turning the bobby pin sideways and pushing it right against the scalp. After you feel like the braid is secure, we're going to separate the ends into 3 sections. I separated the leftover ends into 3 sections and gently backcombed them to keep them together. Because of this, I'm able to place bobby pins right into the hair to keep it in place against the head. Here's our completed look. Thank you so much for watching, and if you'd like to make sure you don't miss out on the next videos, please subscribe below.